40, what's your favorite band? Hands down, best band in the world, Simon and Garfunkel. Of course. KoRn. We're at the Rock Bar in Huntington Beach. Guess who owns it?
Who?
The drummer of KoRn.
What?
Yeah.
No way.
David's inside. You want to meet him?
Prove it.
Let's go.
Let's do it. Come on.
Let's go.
Dude, this is totally the part where you go fast motion. Watch.
Dude, guess who's that over there?
Who?
David of KoRn.
No way.
He's right there.
What?
Want to meet him?
I'm scared.
Don't be a douche.
I'm scared. I can't.
Don't cry. Don't touch him. Don't look at him in the eyes. But I'll introduce you.
Okay.
You ready?
Okay.
Let's go meet him.
Okay.
David, how you doing? Jimbo, KCAL.
Good to see you. Good to see you. There's our audience right there.
What's up, everybody? How you guys doing?
You're like his favorite band. He writes your name on his peachy folder
all the time. Don't embarrass me. I'm fine.
Don't you got David on your tramp stamp? I don't know if you want to see my CC. That was my next question.
So this is your bar, huh?
This is my bar. Check it out.
There you go. This is very sweet, man. Let's see. Give us a little tour.
Absolutely. Well, as you can see, we start out here with a beautiful KoRn record we have.
Oh, nice.
Hey, 40, which albums do you have?
All of them.
I got that one. That one's my favorite next to that one. I also like that one. That one's
that
pretty cool.
Don't forget that one.
Yeah, remember when you did that one? Was that cool?
Check it out. This is my private booth I built right here. Positioned perfectly in the bar, so anytime I need anything, I got a little buzzer. I can push a button. I got shock collars on my bartenders. Shocks them to come right over, give me my drinks. I got my own little television up here. I got my little sound system in here. I got my little private rope to keep the people out, you know what I mean?
It looks kind of comfy.
Hey, Danny, can we come in there?
Can we come in there?
That's really nice.
Oh, no, no.
Come on, Danny, come on. Come on,
Danny.
Come on,
Danny. Come on,
Danny.
Come on,
Danny.
Come on, Danny. Come on, Danny. Come on, Danny.
Come on, Danny.
Come on, Danny. Come on,
Danny. Come on, Danny. Come on, Danny. Come
on, Danny.
Come on, Danny. Come on, David, check out these tables. What are these made out of?
They're so nice. I love them.
You love them, don't you, Park?
I love everything about you.
You are creeping out, David.
I know. I'm
don't
so
look at him directly.
Okay.
Sorry about it,
sorry.
David. I know. Look this way. Look at the camera.
Yeah, just look over there.
Look at his beauty. This is like made out of the same stuff as your amp cases and drum heads.
Yeah, the road cases. The
road cases.
Guitar and bass techs use these as work tables. So when they come off the big cases, all the old equipment, they have legs that pop down, and they use them for work boxes. So I had the idea to take some of them, make them into tables, and then people eat off them.
You probably did it yourself. You're so smart and just great at everything.
Get your drool off this
okay,
table.
Sorry.
I'm
sorry.
You creep. David, why don't you tell us about this plaque?
This is our MTV retirement home plaque. This is one of the plaques I'm most proud of. It's when a video is on Total Request Live for 60 days plus without dropping off. And they finally made up this retirement home to give other artists a chance to be on the countdown. So we've got, see, 1, 2, 3, 4 videos that were on the retirement home that they actually took us off of it because the fans just wouldn't quit voting for it. So I'm pretty proud of that one.
Check it out. The Rock Bar menu. Open and X. Cream KoRn. He spelled it KoRN. Like your group. Yeah, that was cool. Now what's the one thing you gotta have when you come to your Rock Bar?
Absolutely. My tacos right there.
David's tacos. 3 Cajun grilled steak tacos topped with David's, extra spicy rock sauce.
That's right.
Do I dare ask where the rock sauce comes from?
This is a clean version. But
okay.
It's a sauce I've been making for about 10 years that I make myself. And I come in here once a week and blend up all my peppers and spices and make it here for the restaurant. So custom rock sauce is truly impressive.
Right. Sauce. I think that's what we'll have. We'll eat that right here, huh?
No. If you guys want tacos, you have to get them over there.
Way over there?
Yeah, it's outside the area.
David, we're going to go over there and order our tacos with your special sauce. Why don't you tell them what the Rock Bar does on other nights, okay? We'll be over there if you need me.
All right, cool. Let's set you guys up.
All right, thanks, man. You don't need nothing for me?
Don't forget the menu.
Okay, thanks. Thanks, David.
Enjoy my tacos. My hot sauce. Check it out, Rock Bar Events. This is the best place to come on Sunday afternoon. Nurse your hangover with a house Bloody Mary, make the best in town. And on Monday nights, we said our tacos are so good, we got Monday night tacos, too good to wait till Tuesday. So come down here for $2, all of our tacos. We got fish tacos, chicken tacos, and our special steak tacos. Locals night, it's supposed to be for locals night to meet, but just come and say, or anyways, get 25% off, it's all good. And then every Thursday night, we got hair band. All we do is play crank and hair band party music all night, Thursday nights. It's great. And of course, every Friday and Saturday night, the place goes off. It's a place to come. Big party.
David, can we go check out outside?
Let's go check it out.
All right.
So all you partiers are going to be hanging outside here on beautiful Huntington Beach this weekend. Come on.
Gotta love that beach air.
Yeah, check it out. We've got our cool road case tables out here as well.
Jimbo started partying a little early.
A little bit. Man down.
Rock Bar rocks! Decisions, decisions. I'll have this one. No, I'll have this one. No, I'll have this one. No, maybe this one. No, I'll probably try that one. Or maybe this one. This one looks good, though.
I wonder if David has some special sauce for his pink tacos.
Coming on something. Hey, stop it, stop it. No, that one looks awfully tasty. I think I'll try this one after that one. But maybe I'll get this one. Maybe this one would be good.
The Rock Bar rocks.
Do your dance. Do your dance. Hey, man. Get out of here. This one looks delicious. Ooh, a can. Sometimes I like cans. Ooh, tall boy. Sometimes I'm really thirsty. Oh, short one, a tall boy. I think I'll try that one, I think.
And after you have a great time eating and drinking here at the Rock Bar, you can buy some merchandise.
I want to say thank you to all you KCAL listeners for help participating in Rock Cancer to Hell. We're going to have a great event here Saturday, April 3rd, right here at Rock Bar. Thanks a lot. I can't wait to see you guys. I'll be here waiting for you. Some of you guys, not those guys, some of you guys sitting right here at the booth drinking it up with me. I can't wait to see you guys here. Let's have some fun.
Rock Cancer to Hell!
Oh yeah, you're right. You're right.
All right. Do you think he likes me?
No.
No?
You think he sat here?